What's going on, everybody? Welcome to part two of Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart. Let's begin. We just finished 2% of the game. That's nice. Right. Kind of forgot the controls. Never mind, I remember.
Green eyes, red antenna, very charming. Sorry, all the charming robots I
don't have. Looks so good. When I started the game, now, as I'm recording this from my PlayStation 5, I mean, of course, the game, you cannot actually record your menu. So when I started the game, when I just clicked on Ratchet and Clank, it took me, oh god, it took me like less than 5 seconds to reach the game menu, which was, I was shocked. The loading time is fast.
Please let there be good news behind here. Welcome to the nefarious city bazaar. Please remember to thank our marvelous emperor before, during, and after making your purchase.
Emperor? Does that mean there are two nefariouses now? Clank first, nefarious later. Maybe he's in his bazaar.
Oh wait, lie down right there. I don't know, check everything out. Map. Find Clank. Search for Clank. Oh god. Oh god.
No. I need to go after that ship. How can I get off planet?
He's a test. Only royal starships are allowed to leave anything else. Phantom can help. Just follow the beat to Club Nefarious and you will find him.
Club Nefarious, got it. Oh, and nice work, Secret Agent Zircon.
He's so excited!
What's Club Nefarious gonna sound like?
I just want to explore everything. I don't want to straight away go to the main objective.
Nefarious? So what happened to the real?
Nope.
You want to bring a party to every mind? Mr. Fun Guy is
a for you. Oh, but cannot buy it right now. Nah. Oh yeah, I wanted to try the foot mode, but let's find a nice background for now. Let's do it later. Oh, such a nice background.
That can't be good.
Found the perfect background. Now, foot mode. Yeah. Okay, that's not great, but we can check it out. You know what? Wait, give me a second. Right, photo mode. Okay. Let's zoom all the way into his face. Nice. Filter type. Oh, this is a good one, but it's too dark. Like, all the filters are quite dark. Oh, this is perfect. Blend frame. Too dark. They should have made it light. Cannot see much. Meh, we'll do it later. Oh, these are the parade floats.
This your buddy.
Bounce. Oof. Oh no. Oh. I actually thought I would die there. Nope. And press triangle. Best. Boing. Oh, nice! Wow!
Yeah.
So you're telling me we have to go all the way there where we came from, so what was I doing? I'm confused. We came from there, I think. Oh, okay, never mind. Bounce. Oh!
Gotta keep looking.
Bounce.
The sooner I find Club Nefarious and this Phantom, the sooner I can get to Clank.
Bounce again. Right. Bounce. No, we cannot go there. No. I died twice until now in the game. And now you're telling me to begin from the start. I died one more time. I'm gonna do this so fast right now. Let's go. Jump. Boink. All right. Get out of here. Now you get out of here. Nice.
Gotta keep looking. The sooner I find Club Nefarious and this Phantom, the sooner I can get to Clank.
Oh no! Why? I thought that was like an ammo box or something, or like. Boink. Oh, thank God. Right. I'm gonna kill them as fast as I can. No! I think I've been here for like 5 minutes till now. I don't know. Stupid enemies. I'm gonna kill them from right here. I do not care. Let's go. Now I can peacefully bounce till the next area. Let's kill them from here. Might take more shots, but I do not care. Boy. Oh god, I thought I fell again.
Gotta keep looking. The sooner I find Club Nefarious and this Phantom, the sooner I can get to Clank.
It was nothing. I don't want to take a chance, but I think we have to go there. Yes. I think we have to boink there too. Boink. Boing. This is where we died last time. No, let's go. Imagine falling there. God, I'm scared. Okay, let's go. Thank God we made it. But I have to keep checking the map. But oh! Cannot go. Maybe we should get something. We get something in this direction. Down there, right? So we think we have to go from there. No. It's right here. Oh God. First mission I put out of my cover's blown.
Phantom is Skidd? Better take care of these guys or they'll go after Phantom too. Right? Mysterious dude in a hollow guy? That had to be Phantom! Phantom! Wait!
Who are you? I was just in the middle of a mission!
I'm Ratchet! I heard you were-
No name! I gotta be smarter than that if you wanna join the Resistance, new guy!
Why does everyone think I'm with the Resistance?
I lost him. Okay, I did not lose him. But I might lose him soon. How did he jump up? Right, and then one, two, hard. Oh god. Come on. Imagine being stuck here for like 1 hour. I don't want to be stuck here for ages. Right? Jump, jump, right. Jump. And now, okay. Oh, I wish I was Spider-Man now. The music. So this thing is hard. Oh god. Or maybe I'm just bad. One. Oh. Alright. One, two. Let's see, let's see. I'm going back down. And then we go up. Like this, like that, like this, like that. Now go up. Like this, like that. Why? It's hard. I don't want to be stuck here. I've been stuck here for a minute. Two. One. Oh! I think I have to edit this part out when I make it. I have to edit this part out. This. Hopefully I don't need to edit this part out. No. Peaceful now. Oh god. Let's go. Why it's so hard? I'm gonna lose so bad. I'm gonna try that tutorial again. Oh god, oh god. Here. 1, 2, 3, 4. So we use that for climbing. No, no, no. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Let's see how high it is. Oh god. No, I died. I have to run from here now. You gotta be kidding me. I passed him.
Why does everyone think I'm with the resistance?
Can't believe I passed him. This, like this. Right. Come on. No! Right, jump, left, jump, right. He's right here. He's still here. Oh god, what do I do? Why? I can just jump! I'm gonna rage quit. I'm gonna delete this game. Why? Something is wrong. I'm so bad. No. I'm just gonna run like this and then I'm gonna jump back. I don't like these monsters. I'm gonna rage quit. I'm definitely gonna rage quit. Right? I wish they can help me, like, help me! And I died. Yeah, I'm just gonna.
Wait! Who are you? I was just in the middle of a mission.
I'm Ratchet.
No names!
After a lot of tries, I still cannot figure it out. I cut most of it out because I think the video became like, 30 minutes, it reached like 30 minutes. So like I was stuck there for like 10 minutes and I'm still stuck. God. And I didn't want to cut everything out, hopefully I find it. There's something we need here. I think we have to clear out the area. Yes! Oh god. Finally.
Will you please stop running?
God.
Is this some kind of test? It is.
That was actually gonna reach quit. The part I took like a lot of time. I'm gonna just keep some of it because I think that will make, you know, the video like an hour long actually. So I'm gonna cut the part out where I was stuck a lot. I'm just gonna keep some for bloopers.
Nice work, new guy.
Thanks.
Oh! Now I know! Let's go, wow! Let's go.
I need a royal starship to find- find my friend. I heard you know where to get one.
It's not safe.
Can you get a Royal Starship or not?
Lombaxes. You are just as stubborn as she is.
Wait, you know that other Lombax? Where did she go?
Sargasso. She always goes there after a mission.
Sargasso.
Make you a deal. You see that blimp? You help me take control of it, and I'll help you get into Nefarious Tower. It's the only place in the city you're gonna find a Royal Starship.
What's so special about the blimp?
Just find a way up to that rooftop. I gotta grab my gear. But I'll meet you up there.
Okay, let's do this.
Get to that rooftop. I'm coming, Clank. Just hang on.
That one would have hurt.
Oh, God.
Rooftop.
I'm so bad at this game. So wait, if this was hard, imagine when I play it later. Like, oh no. Imagine, just imagine. Jump. Oh, that's nice.
You should use that rare titanium in your pockets to upgrade your arsenal first. Oh, you are getting it.
Better start a bridge can. Nice, let's go. Oh wait, this is just for the best pistol.
Thanks again for the help, Secret Agent Zircon.
Good luck up there! And me Zircon was never here!
Can get that. Let's review this. Let's buy this.
And the truth is, we
Okay. For like these small enemies, like the burst pistol is perfect, but for the big enemies, the shatter bomb is perfect. Actually, no need to waste pistol ammo. The haptic, oh god, he's so satisfying.
I'm on my way, buddy. Just hang in there for a little bit longer.
Hey, Sugar! I forgot to mention earlier, I hit a spy on his factory for our resistance friend. Maybe you could pick his...
Yeah, I wanted to go there, but just close that. You're not gonna duck me, I'm just gonna slide you. That was too easy. Except that part where we had to jump. Wait, I think I remember this place. So you're telling me I just went all the way there? Wait. I just spawned here. That's nice.
Come from. You will regret this infamous rebel.
Oh god, I have these gadgets. Let's go. You see his health. Wait, this looks similar to Horizon. Nah, wait, this actually is similar to Horizon. Wait, I don't know if they exactly made it, but it's similar, not gonna lie. One shot. Let's use the best. That.
There. Now I can finally easy. Put glitch into this access console.
Yeah. Hi. You must be Glitch. I'm Ratchet. Sorry for all the jostling around earlier. Things aren't exactly going well, and actually, I think you're the only one who can help me right now. Thanks.
Seems like a nice guy.
Alright guys, I think we should end here right now. This is our, I think we ended in quite an odd place. But we should end here right now. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and don't forget to follow my Twitter, YJSYEDs. It will be in the link in the description. Alright guys, see you in the next video.